What's up, everyone? Welcome back. Alright, continuing on here. Now, where the shit am I supposed to be going?
Gang, he's on to me. Good luck, Tuck. It's all you now.
Really? I need more time.
Just get your ass over here. If we lose him, it's on you.
Well, that's just rude.
You were never gonna catch up, man.
Sorry.
Okay, this seems pretty intense.
Thank you. time you pay all the rent you owe.
I just need a little longer, okay? Just one more week.
Another week? I am done warning you.
Yes, I assure you.
It better be. Bye for now, then.
Oh, that was close. I'm being paranoid.
Oh, good Lord, this is a pain in the ass. Come back this way?
Someone call me?
Kaito-san. He's heading for the Champion District.
Oh, great. We're never gonna find him in that maze.
Probably why he's going there. Thankfully, we can always follow him from above.
Yeah? Wanna break out the pigeon?
Just try to head him off, Kaito-san. Be ready.
On it.
Oh, and try not to get carried away. Can't afford to get that thing fixed again.
Yeah. Just don't lose him.
Oh, okay.
He just ducked into an empty lot, Kaito-san. Dead end. We follow him, we blow our cover.
What do you think he's doing in there?
Probably meeting someone he doesn't want to be seen with.
Makes sense. Pigeon's up. Can you see it?
Hold on.
Huh. Okay. Interesting. All right. Well, in that case, then, I'm going to go ahead and end this part here, so we'll see what happens next time. That whole having to tail him thing was kind of a pain in the ass, but it's interesting, so. Yeah, all right. Either way, we'll see what happens with this shit, so stay tuned, and until next time, peace out.